Warning, make sure the machine is switched off before starting maintenance. Step 1. Check if all the emergency stops are turned off. Step 2. Turn on the main switch by turning the key a quarter. Step 3. Insert the key into the ignition and turn the ignition to on. The screen lights up and the system starts up. The startup screen will switch to the engine's operating meters. Step 4. Check if the red LED above the ignition switch is off. If it lights up, an emergency stop or a safety sensor on the back of the machine has been activated and the biochopper cannot be started. Step 5. Press and hold start in the top right corner and the engine will start. Step 6. Now switch on the hydraulic functions by pressing the blue release button. The machine can now be moved by moving the two middle levers gradually. In case you want to open or close the chopping unit, press the red button. Wait about 1 minute until the orange in-out button lights up. When opening and closing is enabled, an acoustic signal is also heard when the orange button is pressed. Step 7. Turn the engine speed slightly up with the black knob on the control screen. Step 8. Press and hold the orange in-out button and pull the outer right lever towards you to open the chopping unit. When the button is released, the engine will stop. To restart the engine, press and hold the orange button and press the start button. Step 9. The shredder unit can be retracted by pressing and holding the orange button and pushing the lever upwards. Hold the lever until the locking hooks are fully closed.